Hello again. It is finally time to get a new train and terminal railways. I know it's been a while. Sorry about that. I don't know where the time went. One day I looked at the calendar and 7 months had gone by. And I wanted to edit videos again, then just didn't. One reason that I didn't is because my microphone system had been packed away and I never felt like getting it out. I also had to learn some scripting for my over 850 dimension Minecraft World data pack. Anyway, it's at a stopping point, my microphone's back, and I've been intrigued by this game's update last month, so today I thought I would go ahead and get a rather expensive new train. Alright, let's get on with it. I figured that we could use a TGV Rezo today since it's similar to what we'll be getting today, so I upgraded it a bunch before recording. Let's stop by the airport and try the new path. No credits yet, but a decent start of passengers. Ah, this new route is very helpful. It'll be nice to not need to reverse in order to leave or enter Rosalind Airport anymore. Like, did I just derail or something? I suppose I should have some speed before I get to Hills with this train. Anyway, there aren't quite enough passengers for us to stop here yet. Okay. Alright, 9.3 credits. Not bad for only one stop of passengers being on board. It's not worth trying to go back to the station. Credits. That's fine. The loading time is still not worth stopping here. I came to such a slow stop. Well, let's try to salvage the train. Credits. Glad we got them. I guess we can try to nudge the engine back onto the rail with the switch. Well, this sure is a bouncy train. I guess we'll just respawn. Let's spawn at Northwell this time. Right, and we're back at it.
The next station is North Weld. Doors opening on the right side.
no credits, but some more passengers are good. Let's not bother stopping here. Let's not skip Spring Hills. Oh, 10.3 credits. Maybe we could have skipped it. Let's go back. Credits, better than the last stop. Let's head towards Rosalyn. I'm certainly not stopping at the curved platform with this train again. Ah, 87.1 credits, and we didn't fall over. 95.6 credits. What a nice amount. Credits. Not bad for Rosalind South. No point stopping here again so soon. Oh, 15.8, pretty similar to the last stop. We'll be right back. I guess we'll stop here. ...22.4 credits, not horrible. Oh, missed the switch. I guess we'll have to go back some. Again? Why? I guess stopping on Curves is just a bad idea. Well, let's see if we can save at least a few credits. Well, that attempt failed. Let's respawn again. Let's just spawn at Northwell again. Oh, Spring Hills has a good couple of hundred passengers. Alright, 117.3 credits. That's quite good. Really? Again? It's understandable this time anyway. Well, at least we managed to save those 15 and a half credits. Alright, let's respawn once again. here again. Alright, 34.6 credits, and that gives us plenty to buy the TGV La Poste Sud-Est. It's a shame to skip Eldershire Central when I have so many passengers for it, but it's alright, let's just get the new train. Alright, let's try it out. Let's listen to the horn and see how the train looks. Alright, Rosalind has hardly anybody, so let's go to Lincolnshire. 57.6 credits. Not bad for one stop's worth of passengers. Alright, let's have a nice walk around and look at the train. And there we have it. I think it's lovely. Alright, there's the TGV La Post-Sud-Est. It's quite a nice looking train, and I think it's pretty nice to drive. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope that you'll consider leaving a like on the video if you did. I'm sorry it's been so many months since my last upload, though I hope you might still consider subscribing if you like the content. Thank you again for watching, goodbye, and see you again next time.